West TV Rwanda nk'ibisanzwe twongera kwihanganisha abanyarwanda muri ibi bihe turimo kandi twibuke twiyubaka. Ni inkuru tubazaniye ivuga ko Perezida Tshisekedi wa Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo ese yaba yaje i Kigali mu kwibuka rwihishwa. Ni inkuru tugiye kubagezaho irambuye ivuga ko umuvugizi wa Perezida Felix Antoine Tshisekedi wa Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo yanyomoje amakuru yavugaga ko ku cyumweru yari i Kigali aho yari yitabiriye umuhango wo kwibuka ku nshuro ya 30 Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi. Madamu Tina Slam abinyujije ku rubuga rwe rwa X yanditse ko Perezida wa Repubulika Felix Tshisekedi Antoine ntiyigeze ajya i Kigali kwibuka Jenoside, bitandukanye n'ibyatangajwe n'ikinyamakuru RTBF. Iyi radio na televiziyo y'Ububiligi abiciye mu butumwa bwayo yari i Kigali niyo yatangaje ko Tshisekedi ari mu bakuru ab'ibihugu bari i Kigali ku cyumweru tariki ya 7 Mata bitabiriye umuhango wo kwibuka ku nshuro ya 30 Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi. RTBF yaje kwivuguruza nyuma yatangaje ibi mu gihe Tshisekedi na mugenzi we Evariste Ndayishimiye nta wigeze agaragara muri uyu muhango cyangwa ngo abagire intumwa bohereza muri ubu butumwa cyangwa se kubahagararira. Kinshasa na Gitega bamaze igihe batabanye neza n'u Rwanda bijyanye no kuba ingabo z'ibi bihugu byombi azishinjwa kugirana imikoranire n'umutwe wa FDLR ugizwe n'abiganjemo abagize uruhare muri Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi. Ikindi Tshisekedi Ndayishimiye bakaba basangiye na FDLR umugambi wo guhirika ubutegetsi bw'u Rwanda. Salama yatangaje ko Tshisekedi yahakanye ko yaje i Kigali ahubwo yagiye mu mahanga mu rwego rwa dosiye zihutirwa zireba iki gihugu. Kugeza ubu ngubu igihugu Tshisekedi yagiriyemo uruzinduko rw'ibanga kiracyari amayobera binajyanye n'uko mbere yo kuva muri RDC atigeze amenyesha urwego rushinzwe abinjira n'abasohoka. Ibiro ntaramakuru ry'abanyekongo SP ku cyumweru byanditse ko ku rubuga rwabyo rwa Exico Tshisekedi yerekeje i Paris mu Bufaransa gusa nyuma y'amasaha make ku butumwa buza gusibwa. Na gitangazamakuru cyo mu Bufaransa cyanigeze gitangaza inkuru y'uko Tshilombo yageze muri iki gihugu. Voice TV Rwanda nk'ibisanzwe mu gihe Perezida Paul Kagame yavuze ikibazo nawe yabaza abashinja u Rwanda gufasha M23. Ni mu nkuru irambuye tugiye kubagezaho. Reka ngusaba wowe dukurikira turakora subscribe urebe ijambo ry'umutuku ryanditseho subscribe uri munsi ya video rikandeho niba utararikandaho bigufasha kubasha kubona amakuru yacu uri umwe mu ba mbere. Ni mu nkuru irambuye ivuga ko Perezida Paul Kagame avuga ko abashinja u Rwanda gufasha umutwe M23 bari bakwiye kubanza kumva impamvu uyu mutwe vutse n'icyo urwanira kuko ubwayo ikwiye gushyigikirwa. Umukuru w'u Rwanda yabitangaje mu kiganiro yagiranye n'abanyamakuru kuri wa mbere tariki ya 8 Mata 2024 aho umunyamakuru yabajije icyo avuga ku birego byakunze gushinja u Rwanda rwo gufasha umutwe M23 ugizwe n'abanyekongo. Perezida Kagame yagize ati abadushinja gufasha M23 nakababajije impamvu ahubwo badafasha uwo mutwe M23. Umukuru w'u Rwanda yakomeje avuga ko abantu bakwiye kwibaza icyo M23 aricyo. Ati M23 ni umuryango wavukiye muri Kongo, icyo ni icya mbere. Icya kabiri, aba bantu ni abanyekongo. Perezida Kagame wabaye nk'ukomoza ku mateka y'igice cy'abanyekongo bakunze kwitwa Abanyarwanda kubera uburyo bisanze ku butaka bwa Kongo ubwo hakatwaga imipaka, yavuze ko ihohoterwa ryagiye rikorerwa Abanyekongo ari imwe mu ntandaro y'ivuka rya M23. Ati ibi byabayeho M23 kubera ko bagiye bamburwa uburenganzira bwabo bitwa Abanyekongo b'Abatutsi b'u Rwanda. Ibi ni amateka dufite umuryango w'Abanyarwanda bisanze muri Kongo b'Abanyekongo. Avuga ko ibi atari umwihariko kuko byabaye no ku bindi bice ubwo hakatwaga imipaka muri aka karere ndetse no muri Afurika. Ariko kubiriya Abanyekongo bagiye batotezwa n'ubutegetsi bw'igihugu cyabo ndetse benshi bakahunga aho u Rwanda rucumbikiye abarenga 100,000 bamaze imyaka irenga 20 mu gihe muri Uganda aho hari abarenga uyu mubare. Ati M23 yavutse kubera ibyo bibazo, niyo mpamvu nagakwiye kubaza ni kuki babaza u Rwanda gufasha M23, ahubwo bo badushinja ibyo bari bakwiye gushinjwa kuba badafasha M23, kuko bisa nk'aho bashyigikiye akarengane kari gukorerwa uyu muryango mugari, kuko bitaye kuko bitabaye ibyo ngo utabishyigikiye yagakwiye kwibaza impamvu habaye hakabaye uyu mutwe cyangwa se wabayeho uyu mutwe wa M23. Kubera iki hari izindi mpunzi 100,000 mu Rwanda? Perezida Kagame yavuze ko abibaza niba u Rwanda rufasha M23 cyangwa rutawufasha bibaza ikibazo bidakwiye kuba bibaza, ahubwo ko bo bagakwiye gutekereza icyatumye uyu mutwe uvuka urwanira uburenganzira bwawo. Umukuru w'u Rwanda kandi yakunze kugaragaza ko umutwe wa FDLR ugizwe na bamwe mu basize bakoze jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi, ari nayo kwibukwa, ari nayo mpamvu ari kwibukwa muri iki gihe abakorewe jenoside. Ukomeje gufatanya n'ubutegetsi bw'u Rwanda, ukomeje gufatanya n'ubutegetsi bwa Kongo mu bikorwa byo guhohotera bariya Abanyekongo bo mu bwoko bw'Abatutsi, nawo uri mu byatumye havuka M23. Ngaho rero ni mu gihe abasirikare ba SADC bari muri Congo barashweho ibisasu bikomeye cyane, bamwe bahasiga ubuzima cyangwa se bitaba Imana. Ni inkuru irambuye tujye kubagezaho. Reka ngusabe utarakora subscribe urebe ijambo ry'umutuku ryanditseho subscribe, uri munsi ya video rikandeho abijye bigufasha kubasha kubona amakuru yacu, uri umwe mu ba mbere. Voice TV Rwanda kandi ikomeje kwihanganisha abanyarwanda muri bihe bitoroshye byo kwibuka abazize jenoside mu 1994 muri iki gihugu cy'u Rwanda. Ni inkuru irambuye tugiye kubageza ivuga ko umunyamabanga w'umuryango w'ubukungu bw'ibihugu byo muri Afurika y'Amajyepfo SADC bwatangaje ko abasirikare 4 bari mu butumwa bwiswe SAMIRDC bapfiriye mu burasirazuba bwa Congo, abandi 3 barakomereka. Ni mu itangazo rigenewe abanyamakuru ryasohowe n'umunyamabanga bwa SADC kuri wa 8/2024. SADC mu itangazo ivuga ko ibabajwe no kumenyesha abantu ko urupfu rw'abasirikare 3 bakomoka muri Tanzania n'undi umwe ukomoka muri Afurika y'Epfo. Aba 3 baguye mu nkambi ya gisirikare ubwo igisasu cyahaturikiraga mu gihe uwo Afurika y'Epfo yapfiriye mu bitaro i Goma aho yavurirwaga ibyo bikomere yari afite yakuye muri iyi ntambara ihuza M23 n'iyi mitwe ndetse na SADC. SADC ivuga ko yihanganishije imiryango y'abapfuye Tanzania na Afurika y'Epfo kubera kubura abasirikare babo abadasimbuzwa, ko kandi yifurije gukira vuba abo 3 bakomeretse. Ngaho rero tariki ya 15 Ukuboza 2023 nibwo ingabo za SADC zageze muri Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Congo muri ubu butumwa bwiswe SAMIRDC hashingiwe ku byemezo by'abakuru b'ibihugu biwugize byafatiwe muri Namibia tariki ya 8/8/2023. Izi ngabo zigizwe n'ingabo za Afurika y'Epfo, iza Malawi ndetse n'iza Tanzania, zikaba zaraje guhashya imitwe yitwaje intwaro irwanira muri burasirazuba bwa Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Congo, by'umwihariko umutwe M23 ari nawo wawukozemo akazi. Ngaho rero